In this video, we'll demonstrate how to install and register SupportAssist Enterprise on a local system that is running a Linux operating system. In this example, we have logged into the system running Linux with root privileges using an SSH or Telnet client. After logging in, we have changed to the directory where the SupportAssist Enterprise installation package is available. To begin, type chmod 744 followed by the file name of the SupportAssist Enterprise installation package and press enter. Now type ./ followed by the file name of the SupportAssist Enterprise installer package and press enter. At the continue installation prompt, type C, read the license agreement, press space to scroll down. Then type Y to agree to the license agreement and to start the installation. A confirmation message is displayed after the installation is completed successfully. Next, to open SupportAssist Enterprise, we'll open the web browser and type https://, the IP address of the system where we have installed SupportAssist Enterprise, :5700/ SupportAssist and press enter. When you type the URL, ensure that you type SupportAssist with the S and A in uppercase. Type the operating system username and password and click log in. In the welcome page, click next. SupportAssist Enterprise now verifies connectivity to the internet. On the registration page, enter your company and contact information and click next. You can also choose to have parts dispatched for the provided contact and shipping address. To set up your parts dispatch preferences, enter the appropriate information and click next. For more information on setting up automated dispatch, see the Setting Up Automated Dispatch video. Additionally, you can also choose to sign in to your company's TechDirect Administrator account to view asset information and to manage SupportAssist alerts and parts dispatches in TechDirect. To integrate SupportAssist with TechDirect, click Sign In to log into your company's TechDirect Administrator account, and then enter the OTP to verify your TechDirect account. Finally, click Submit. SupportAssist Enterprise connects to Dell and completes the registration. Click Finish. At this point, the SupportAssist Enterprise site help page is displayed, and the local system or the virtual machine is listed on the devices page. To learn how you can enable SupportAssist Enterprise to monitor the local system for hardware issues, watch the Setting Up Monitoring of Local Systems video. For more information about SupportAssist Enterprise, visit Dell.com/SupportAssist.